Man police say killed his own daughter made up three stories.
And then they say he admitted to abusing his two-month-old daughter, Briley. Now the 24-year-old dad is in the Oklahoma County Jail, and the baby's mother is talking about what happened. Eyewitness Supervisor Amanda Guerra is live with the interview you'll see only on 5. Amanda?
Well, Paul, it was such an emotional interview here at the family's church. Aubrey Watson said she never imagined she would have to bury her baby daughter.
I know I'll never see her face again. Oh no, I'll never get to hear her say my name or learn how to say her own.
And Aubrey said she had no idea what her husband was doing. In fact, police say Jacob Watson tried to blame anyone but himself.
Do you have anything to say at all?
Jacob Watson wouldn't even look at our camera as police took him to the county jail. Friday night, here at his Midwest City home, Watson told police he discovered his daughter Briley not breathing. She died 3 days later at Children's Hospital. Doctors say it was child abuse. According to these court documents obtained by Eyewitness News 5, Watson made up several excuses for what happened. At first, he told police he carried his daughter to the garage and tripped over his cat, causing him to drop the child onto the concrete floor. Then he fell onto her body as well. When police continued to push him, Watson tried to shift the blame onto his mother. After that, the 24-year-old father came up with a third story.
The third story, which probably was the most outlandish story, was that two suspects came to his house, forced entry in, stole money from him, and then physically abused Briley.
Police say Watson finally admitted to what really happened. Watson said he was upset about a fight with his wife, then confessed to squeezing Briley, shaking her, and hurting his daughter. And coming up tonight at 6, we're going to bring you more of that emotional interview from Briley's mom. For now, we're live. Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Amanda, we'll see you then. Right now, Jacob Watson is in the Oklahoma County Jail. He is being held without bond.